she couldn't nahuhulog. So it was hard for her to wear it. So we decided na kung saan siya mas komportable because mabigat na rin kasi yung wings niya in the first place. So we're so sad na hindi na suot.
I know na I did my best. I even cut my finger earlier. And yung stockings ko, puno na din siya ng dugo. But I kept fighting. Kahit wala nang oras, I didn't have time to retouch my hair, to retouch my makeup. Like, I was there. I was running for pins. I was running for scissors, for everything, just to be able to execute.